Hey yo, it's me, YG Ethan, and I just want to say this. This is Dragon Hood Z. Not Dragon Hood Super, not Dragon Ball Z, not Dragon Ball GT. This is Dragon Hood Z made by me. All respective art and animation goes to its companies. For crying out loud, I'm tired of these damn copyright strikes and shit. God! Fuck.
Alright, Chi-Chi, it's hot, and this suit ain't helping. I wanna go train with my niggas.
Goku, you always wanna train with the niggas. When are you gonna learn how to be responsible?
I haven't fought in 5 years, and I'm stuck here. Man, I hope me and Vegeta are in another dimension jumping on a nigga right now.
Take this, bitch!
What the fuck?
Yeah, and I'm sure in that alternate dimension, we're winning, too.
Well, it's not an alternate dimension. You're here trying to be a father and supporting your son. Stop with all that Super Saiyan shit.
Honestly, why are you thinking about up on my
head? Relax.
No, I don't care.
What a lovely day. Yeah, that was a wet one.
And holy shit, is that the fucking South Galaxy getting destroyed?
A powerful, unknown enemy is in the universe.
South Galaxy has been obliterated. Find out who this unknown enemy is in Dragon Hood Z.
I'm detecting the energy of whoever's responsible, and I'm feeling the energy of a Saiyan, which only means one thing.
Bubbles, we have to call Goku. But first, I must shit.
What seems to be your hobby, Mr. Goku?
Isn't that what you like to do or something? I was raised in the fucking woods. What the fuck does he expect from me?
Oh my god, I recognize that power from anywhere. King Kai, my nigga, what's good?
What's good, Goku? I need your help. The South Galaxy has been destroyed, and I feel Saiyan energy. But that's all the information I can give you. You're gonna have to investigate.
Oh my god, yes, finally something actually interesting to do today. Well, babe, got a jet.
I wonder if this nigga got weed, though. I haven't smoked in months.
Fuck no.
Nah, get that satanic shit out of here,
bruh.
Did that disappear?
Sun is down. Freezing cold. That's all we already know. What it is. My homie would do nothing for him to rebound. That's all he know. He don't know nothing else. I forgot the rest of the lyrics.
Huh? Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, I can't remember shit.
My lord!
And who are you people?
I am Paragus. It is good to see you again, my lord. My god, you're a Saiyan.
Yes, me and my son were off the planet before it had been destroyed, sir.
Well, please tell me you're here to rescue me from this wretched planet. Yes, get me back to my roots, and first, get me back to my Saiyan bitches. Do we still have Saiyan bitches? Do we?
My lord, I can assure you there are no more Saiyan bitches, unfortunately.
I miss Saiyan women, honestly.
Even when the planet was fully intact, them bitches were hard to come by.
Exactly, exactly. You know what? You're already better than Kakarot. I like you way better than Kakarot already. I can already see me and you have a lot in common. Because you're a real Saiyan. That nigga's dumb as a box of dick, okay?
Well, that's marvelous, sir. Well, you can guarantee that I will rescue you and take you back home immediately.
That's great. Now make room on the ship.
Everything you've shown me on this planet so far, Paragus, is shit. My lord, you barely even stepped in the castle. You just got here. Hold on.
Hold on for what? Look at this shit. It's all decrepit and nasty. There's no gold, no nothing. It's just shit. Hey, Vegeta.
And then of all people, you invite Kakarot! God damn you, Paragus!
Sir, I don't even know who he is.
Oh, you don't? Well then what the fuck are you doing here, Kakarot? For someone who hasn't seen me in 5 years, you are fucking mean. I'm tempted to leave. But you know what? I'm happy, I'm in a good mood, I won't let you ruin it. I have to explain this to you. So King Kai was chilling with me, and we were smoking some weed, and he says there's this legendary Super Saiyan that destroyed the South Galaxy. Do you know anything about a legendary Super Saiyan, man?
Legendary Super Saiyan? Actually, I have. It was an old myth when I was a kid on planet Vegeta. But why? I haven't heard that since I was 10 years old.
Kakarot!
Relax, idiot. It's just my freaking text message ringtone. It's probably Chi-Chi. Let me check real quick. Anyway, Kakarot, is that all you came here for? I assume King Kai didn't just tell you anything and you ducked off. What do you know? Well, I know if King Kai sent me here, then he's gotta be on this planet, right? So that means we can get up together and take him down, best buddy. Are you ready? Right! We'll take this legendary Super Saiyan down together! Tell me when the myth actually is real. Whatever then, I'll just find the legendary Super Saiyan myself. Huh? Oh, that power.
Next time on Dragon Hood Z.
Kakarot! Oh my god, that weird feeling I had was right. He is the legendary Super Saiyan. Well, don't just fucking stand there. We gotta fight him, damn it! Ha! Vegeta, you just went Super Saiyan and your kick didn't do shit. This ain't no average enemy. Think outside of the box. Just please for once.
Tomorrow, follow, like, and subscribe. YG Ethan signing out.